Listen and respond. Listen to your teacher read out or play some instructions. Choose how to handle waste on the three important R's. Choose how to handle waste. Reduce. Use less. Buy only what you need and use all of what you buy. Make wise package selections. Put plain and recyclable packages high on your list to reduce packaging waste in our environment. Refuse store bags. Take a reusable bag with you to carry the items you buy. Start a garden. Food that you grow yourself does not have to be processed or packaged. Start a compost or vermiculture. Transform your household garbage into a rich earth-like material that can be added to a garden to help plants grow. Grass, leaves, paper, and some other types of food can naturally decay and turn into compost. Reuse. Take along washable cups or travel mugs instead of disposables. Use cloth gift bags and stop ripping the paper off gifts. If you remove the wrapping paper carefully, you can use it again. Use washable table napkins instead of paper napkins. Recycle. Save and take reusable material to places where they can be remade into either the same product or new product. Do not just toss them into the bin.